So you run without the ball. Next person in line is going to pass it to you as you turn. So run around that cone. As she turns that cone, that ball is delivered. So right when she turns, that ball is already there. Dribbles back like that. As soon as I pass it, I take off. Next person in line better have a ball. You're going to run without a ball. I know, it's pretty confusing.
That's right, you said he's gone, right?
You go too.
Oh, that's right, you said he played for Cindy.
Deliver that ball early. Now go, run, run. You run around the outside to the inside. Deliver it. When they circle that cone, that ball should already be there.
Control, Zoe.
Constant, Zoe, you got a good ball. You can't just leave it out there. You're supposed to dribble the ball back and stop.